The following is an NBC5 editorial. Speaking on behalf of the editorial board is President and General Manager Justin Antonetti.
Last week, President Trump signed an executive order banning immigration to the U.S. from 7 predominantly Muslim countries. While the immigration ban on refugees from 6 of those countries expires in 120 days, the ban on refugees from Syria is indefinite with no end in sight. Syrians, in the midst of a conflict, would seem to be the people who need our immediate help. Rutland was set to welcome dozens of Syrian refugees to their community, but only a handful made it before this ban. These refugees have been through more than a year of vetting in hopes of finding a new and better life in the United States. Leaders across Vermont, including the Republican governor, have condemned the ban. Members of the Rutland community took to the streets to protest the ban. We believe President Trump needs to set a timeline for vetting Syrian refugees and stop leaving these lives in limbo.
Send comments to feedback@mynbc5.com.